Let's try this hack on how to clean your clogged tea strainer. This is the tea strainer I have. Boil some water, add baking soda, drop the strainer in it and add some dishwashing liquid. Now let this boil for 7 to 8 minutes. Take a toothbrush, apply some dishwashing liquid and start scrubbing the strainer. You'll notice the dirt coming out. Rinse it with some water and target the dirty area. And look at that, looks like brand new. So from this, it became this. I must say, this hack works.